Hello, everybody, and welcome back to the Pokémon Sun Blind Nuzlocke. In the last episode, we were just barely started on this stupid island, Pony Island, and I wasn't even- I leveled everyone to 43, because that was two levels higher than Lusamine, the thing that the lady who completely swept us, and the first trainer I fight has level 45 Pokémon, so I did even more training, and, yeah, we're gonna keep going. I highly considered getting rid of, oh, it's Muzdell. Habu's probably nearby. Oh wait, yeah, Habu lives here, doesn't she? She's the only one, she's, yeah. Someone told me earlier, she's the only one who actually lives on this island. Kind of weird. Anyway, I was highly considering getting rid of Pancham Chop because he cannot evolve yet, but I'm gonna keep him around. Just, you never know. Been a while, luckily, love. It hasn't been that long. Good to see you, Habu. Habu! Bless you. You go out with something new. Let me know. Hey, you Habu! I really just got what I need to do. This is my Z-powered form. My god, Lillie. I swear, Lillie is secretly happy her mother's in another dimension. It's like, yes, I'm gonna go on an adventure and have fun and be happy. And is that Lillie livered? Ha! Puns. Find the Kahuna? The Kahuna? Don't have one here on Pony. What? What do we do? Now what do we do? I suppose time might be right now. I've already finished the battle against- So wait a minute, there isn't one? How could anyone finish the island challenge if there's no Kahuna of this island? Is the island challenge just a scam? That when they reach Pony Island, I was like, surprise, there's no Kahuna here, you wasted your time! We gotta go to the ruins. What is- okay. Sure. There's a punching dude. Probably gonna want to fight us. So keep going, Zuna Trainer, are you keep going forward? Lillie, you don't need to pretend you're like you're helping now. Oh my god, there's a creepy old lady watching us! I'm sorry, I didn't know we were introduced. Oh, I'm Hapu's old grand. Oh, okay, are you two friends with my girl? How did you guess? Oh, you tease an old woman, eh? Travel around the islands making new friends, you get luckier than you know. But there's no lot of Kahuna here! This is all a scam! Maybe the Pony Island ruins have a little help from this old gran. Ride pager. I'm gonna ride. Machamp for strength! There's strength boulders! I saw. There's several locations, actually. Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay, that is kind of creepy and weird. Why wouldn't you just ride on Machamp's back? Why does he have to carry you like you're a helpless... Forget it. That's all. There's nothing more I can say. Go to the ruins of hope! So there's the ruins of, like, destruction, the ruins of life, the ruins of hope. Oh, okay. They're all the ruins of something. Okay. Well, we get another Pokemon here. Who do I have up front right now? I've got Macerate. I don't want Macerate up front. Or do I? It doesn't matter. Macerate's fine. Alright, anything fun here? I didn't find anything, so I don't know. And oh my god! I don't want adrenaline orbs! Maybe they're useful for if you're hunting for shinies in this stupid new method that you have to hunt shinies in. But whatever. We got a I can't use Pelipper yet, still, because I already have one. So no Pelipper. Wow, I'm really disappointed by the variety of Pokemon in this game. Very, very disappointed with it. This is the fourth island! Shouldn't this place be a plethora of Pokemon we haven't seen before? No, it isn't! No, it isn't. At least in Kalos, there were three distinct regions of the region. That made sense. And, and each one had a complete different set of Pokemon. You could not find a Pokemon in, say, the one area, the Mountain Kalos, that you could, like, the Sea Kalos, I think it was called. In this, you find the same freaking Pokemon on all four islands! I really, really don't like that. I'm sorry, I never thought I'd say this, guys, but this game, I think, did a worse job at its Pokedex than X and Y, and that is saying a lot. Because X and Y, I hated for its Pokedex, at least. And how do I get in this little ruins area? Do I have to go around here? Why, how would I go around there? This is a whole different area, so whatever, I'll fight you, I guess. Seriously, like a power spot to you. I don't know what that means. I'm just really upset right now at this game. Maybe I shouldn't be. Because, you know, overall, I still absolutely loving this game. And you're a sightseer, so you have Alolan Pokemon that are Kalos, that are in Kalos form. And I am absolutely correct, Sandshrew. The ground Sandshrew. The ground Sandshrew. Alright, I really wish I had Ice Fang. That'd be cool. But no. But I haven't found the move reminder yet. And also, Barbecue doesn't have any grass moves. Is that- I feel like it's a trend with my characters who are part grass, but don't have grass moves. I feel like that's the second Pokemon I've had in this playthrough that's been like that, but I can't think of who the other one was. Oh, yeah, you wouldn't use a ground attack now with you out, so... Whip is fine to go out into right now. Gyro Ball. Oh, okay, yeah, that would have been actually done a lot of damage to Macerate. So I'm glad I switched. Alright, let's go with Scald! We don't need to waste our Z power, we've got two other Pokemon, so... Take that, goodbye! Alright, yay, experience for Whip. And Geodude, yep. Oh yeah, that's the other Pokemon I was looking up! When I remember last episode, I was like, oh, guess what, guys? Did you know you could actually look up on your Pokedex and find out what any type anyone is? Yeah, Alolan Geodude is a Rock Electric. That's pretty freaking cool. Rock Electric. In my personal opinion, it doesn't really help it a whole lot in terms of its, like, weaknesses. Like, I still feel like it has a lot of weaknesses with that. Like, the electric half doesn't protect it from its ground weakness. It just makes grass and water weaknesses slightly less bad. They're still there, though. I really don't like that these things have sturdy. That's kind of throwing me off. This thing could easily have, like, magnitude or something. So, I don't really want to deal with that. Let's go to Barbecue. A grass move would be lovely right now. A grass move would be lovely on Barbecue, but I do not have one. Self-destruct. Oh my god, that is freaking amazing. Ha 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 ha! Ha! In your face! Oh my god, that was amazing. Oh, I love doing that. You have no idea. And Vulpix. Okay, well, let's switch out again. Overall, we're doing pretty good. And what's with the fire weakness my team has? Well, two of them are weak. I have three fire weaknesses on this team. Good thing I have two things that are good against fire. Hopefully, I already cleared the fire trial of the game, so hopefully there aren't any too big of major fire things later on. And you know what? Let's use Continental Crush. And it looks like I didn't heal from when I was training. Somehow. I could have sworn I did, but I guess I didn't. Because, yeah, I still have Stone Edge PP that's gone. Wow. Okay. Continental Crush! I have seen this one before. Used against me and killed one of my Pokemon. Olivia did that. And I've used it in training, so I have seen this one. Goodbye. Goodbye, Vulpix. Yeah. Oh, I'm gonna get infused with power. She's taking a selfie. Okay. Alright. Can I get on this ledge with grass? Yes, I can. Good, because I want this TM. Are you a Pokemon I can actually catch? Are you a Pokemon I can actually catch? You are a- No! No, you're not! No, you're not. Am I just getting really unlucky? No. No, I'm not. They actually did put Pelipper and Gumshoes on, like, every frickin' route of the game. What's this TM? Frost Breath? Oh, okay. My only ice type already knows that, but hey, it might come in handy someday. Still haven't caught something in this route, so we gotta catch something here before we move on. Oh, uh-oh. Maybe I should have healed before I fought you. Rare turn discovered, must immediately make contact. Yeah, I should have healed before I fought you. I actually did not mean to run into him, so... Oops, Collector Raymond. Ah, what?! A Turtonator?! What in the world?! Turtonator. Well, obviously it's a turtle! Looks like a fire turtle. Tortoise. Get it right, guys. That's actually a tortoise, but clearly its name is derived from turtle. So, Game Freak, you need to get your biology correct. Tortoises and turtles are very, very different creatures. It's not something that's super effective, darn. If it's pure fire or fire something that doesn't resist rock, I want to just destroy it with a Continental Crush. Let's just start with, what if it's rock fire? Well, then rock would be good against me. Because it looked like it could be part rock. You know, let's just Continental Crush. We'll use our last Stone Edge Continental Crush. Just obliterate it, because I don't care. Yeah! I think rock is my favorite of the dances they do before the Zebu. So, because, like, your character, like, smiles. Like, they're like, I don't know. It's weird. But I like it. It's cool. Take this, Turtonator! You like having rocks on your back? Here's another one! Oh, it's super effective. Alright. So it's either pure fire or fire half fire something that doesn't resist that. Drampa! Oh, I've seen this before! Oh yeah, that was one of the first things revealed that I did actually see. That's a normal dragon. Okay, normal dragon. That actually shouldn't do much to me. Dragon, I mean, I don't resist dragon, but I really don't want to switch into my really, really weak fighting type. I guess I could go to refrigerate. Yeah, let's go to refrigerate. Why not? Go refrigerate! Safeguard? Okay, we're fine. At least for now. We got a free switch in, basically. Alright, freeze dry! Yeah, I clearly did not heal after training, because I still have 5 uses of free dry that are gone. Super effective. Berserk? What? Special attack rose. Okay, I didn't know that happened. But it's like spooky ghosties on its side that pop up when it shoots things at me. That's cute, but also terrifying. Finish it off with a frost breath. Yeah, I really don't know what's stronger, frost breath or freeze dry. Frost breath always gets a critical, but I don't know if this. I don't know. I guess that if that means it's always. Oh, but that's only 1.5 damage now, isn't it? Not double. So yeah, I think it's pretty close. It's pretty close. I don't know when the stab damage is taken into consideration. I really should have healed, but I guess I'm just eager to catch a new Pokemon. But I'm not gonna find it because it'd be a Pelipper. Wow. Okay, I'm gonna just fly back to the dock place, heal, and I'll be right back. Alright, we're back in Ancient Pony Path. I'm currently riding Stoutland. Oh hey, there's a Zygarde over there. Stoutland can't reach back there. Great. Okay. There's also an item way back there. It's probably not helpful at all, but I want to get it anyway. And I'm surprised that after they gave me Machamp to ride, that they didn't immediately have a boulder afterwards that I have to push. Another Zygarde right here? Wow. They must have run out of spots to put them near the end. It was just like, just put a couple here. And I think I've already established that I can't go here yet. But, I saw an item over here. It is... Shiny Stone! Oh, nice! I don't think I have anyone that could evolve by that, but it's... If I do, now I can evolve them. And is there anything behind this sign? There must be. There must be something here. There's not enough space to call this Pokemon here. Well, that's not nice, and I guess there's no hidden items back there. And what is this sign? Can I read this sign? Vast Pony Canyon. I thought that's where I am now. Oh, this is Ancient Pony Path. That's Vast Pony Canyon. The routes of this island are gonna get confusing, aren't they? At least for their names. Let's go up this way. I still haven't caught anything here. Is this another area? Pony Grove. This is yet another freaking area. Okay. What is the point of all these freaking areas in the game if I keep finding the same Pokemon in each one? I'll let you know if I find something in here that I haven't gotten yet. Oh! Gastrodon! Okay, I haven't gotten that yet. But, what type is Gastrodon, guys? It's water. What Pokemon, what type do I have more of than anything in the box right now? Water. Wait, no, don't go to Whip. Who can I go to? Guess Barbecue. It's not like I have any grass moves that would hurt it a whole lot. So, wow, I have so many water types in the box. It's amazing. I should just make my freaking rain team and just get it over with. Like, seriously, I've got Pelipper, Water Flying, then I've got Water Ground right here. I've got a Water Poison in my box. Then I've also got Gyarados, Water Flying as well, but... A couple Pure Waters. Wow. Too much water. Alola has too much water, guys. Or I just have too much water. It's probably just me. It's probably not the game. I'm gonna Will-O-Wisp. I know this is dangerous, but I wanted to have a status problem to make it easier to catch. And I also didn't throw a Quick Ball because I didn't think it would work. Because of all Pokemon have a much lower catch rate, so I didn't think I would catch the Gastrodon. So I'll just keep throwing balls while the burn slowly whittles away its health. Let's throw a... I'll never use Dusk Balls. Gastrodon's really fast, right? No. It's also not heavy. Gastrodon's actually very light. Netball. It's part water, so... Go Netball! Alright, and Gastrodon, you all know Gastrodons have served me well in the past, but at the same time, I've used them in the past, and I have a crap ton of water types in my box. So, whatever. Just based on the things I was finding here, it was the same stuff as the last route. Gumshoes, Pelipper, Granbull, Gastrodon. I didn't see a Granbull. If I did, that would have been my encounter, but I just found nothing but Gumshoes and Pelipper until I found this one Gastrodon. And when I was training between last episode and this one, yeah, those are the only four things I was finding on the last area, so I'm guessing that's all that's here. Alright, what do I name you? Female Gastrodon. This can only be one thing. This is Salt. It's a reference to Morton! Salt! Because Morton is a salt company? And that... Adamant. Adamant. Is it just me, or do I have the worst natures I've ever gotten in any Nuzlocke? Whatever, physical Gastrodon, okay. Let's see what's here. We have to go, we're supposed to be going down, so I obviously want to go this way. When you're a champion, well screw you, I guess I will literally never catch something there in this playthrough, because when I become champion, that's the end. But guess what, you know what that just spoiled to me? That there is going to be a champion. Even though the Alolan Pokemon League isn't even built yet. So, what is that? Did you see that, guys? There was someone running around. I don't know what the heck that... Oh, that's going to go to the ruins. I don't know what the heck that was, but I so want... If that's going to be a Pokemon, I totally want it. Does it respawn if I leave and come back? How would I get it? Do I have to run at it with, like, a Stoutland or something? It didn't appear. It's not there, guys. Oh, there's this eye guard over here. Let's get that. Can I fish in here? Oh, you know what? No, I'm gonna need waterfall for that. The waterfall Pokemon. Whatever that is. I don't know why. Never mind. Yeah, I can't complain about the variety of Pokemon they may give us to ride. I really can't. Can I surf here? No, you can't even surf here. Maybe that thing running around, whatever Pokemon it is the only thing you can catch here. Or by fishing. But I do not want to get fishing! I do not want another water type! So, let me see if I can try to catch that thing that just keeps popping up. It actually popped up literally once. Maybe it's rare. No, I didn't see it. How am I supposed to get it? Oh my god! I got it! It's a Wimpod! I can see it from over the water from the overworld map! Guys, I'm getting me a Golizapod! But, it's a...
It's a water type.
I don't care. Where are my quick balls? Oh my god, I wanted this thing so freaking badly. That's what it was! That's amazing! I'm getting a Wimpod! Unless I don't. Unless I don't. Watch it have, like, teleport. No, we got it. Just knowing my luck, it would have freaking teleport or something. Oh my god, I am so excited. Except, you know, I'm not one for just switching out my party just because I want to use someone different. So, I will use this if someone dies. Oh my god, Golisopod, though! Guys, I seriously think I should use just a rain-based team with my plethora of water types. Because, like, I've got my poison type to cover grass, and I've got my part ground to cover electrics. So, what am I waiting for? Rain team, am I right? Alright, it's a girl. Alright, let's see. What do we got here? This is D-Bone! Because, I don't know, Golizapod looks like something that will, like, rip you to shreds. And, you know, when you D-Bone something, you rip its bones out. So, struggle by the sand attack? That's it? Wimp out. So we can call release switches out when his HP goes half or less. Funny! That's the same exact ability as Golizapod, except for Golizapod, it's called Emergency Exit. I love how Wimpod, and they're the same ability. They're literally the same ability, just in different names. Wimpod is called Wimp Out. So it's like, wow, he's a wimp. But for Golisabot, it's like an emergency exit, like, wow, he's playing it safe. That's kind of weird and funny at the same time. But okay, I'm really happy I got that. That took me a little while to actually, he took forever to respawn. Oh, and he dropped out a big pearl. Well, thank you for that, Wimpod. I get a Pokemon and some money. Can I go over this thing? Doesn't look like it. Or am I just can't go over because of Stoutland? No, I just can't go over this thing at all. All right, I guess we'll keep going. Can I go around the thing? Oh, I could have went around the thing. There's nothing over here, though. There's, like, nothing here. What was the point of over here? Oh, an item! Calcium! Okay. That's fine. Alright, yeah. Let's keep going. To the ruins. I still don't know why they were going here, but we are. Ruins of Hope. There's a Zygarde right there. Hey, Zygarde thing. Yay! And what's Lillie doing? Oh my god, I'm not a traitor, so I can't go in there because of plot. Because I'm not a traitor. Why isn't she a trainer yet? The Ruins of Hope. What is this place? The air feels so oppressive. I'm oppressed by this air. You never will turn to normal. This place guarded ruins Tapu Fini. You know what? I just thought of something. No. Lillie's not happy. Not just happy because her mother's in another dimension. But she's also happy that she just doesn't have to babysit a Nebby anymore. Just get in the bag, Nebby! She doesn't have to do that anymore! So you know what? She is so... Yeah. With Mystic Water. That's an item. That sounds promising. It could wash away any impurities. Okay, that's... Just you wait, Nebby. This time I'm going to be the one who saves you. Let's go. Yeah, she's really happy that her mother and her pet are gone. Are the hopeful ruins or where hopes end? Ooh, strength puzzle. Okay, you do not need to tell me what to do here. Seriously, please. Stop. Stop talking. I do not need your help figuring this out. She's trying to push them. Are you kidding me? Are you... I will figure this out, Lillie. Knock it off. Okay. Where's my Machamp? Machamp Shove, you're going to be... you're going to be a shortcut to down. Alright, Machamp. Alright, let's figure this out. Rawr! Okay, I see exactly how to do this already. This is so freaking easy. This is child's play for a strength puzzle. Kinda wish you pushed the button a little faster, but hey. This game is trying to be as un-grid-based as it can be, even though it still is. So, they don't want you to, like, push it along space by space on the grid. They want you to just push it through. It just, you know, moves slowly. Rawr! Push Machamp. You know, if I was riding on Machamp, his back, he could be using all four of his arms! But no, he's using two of his arms to carry me! And only two to push the boulder. I really hate how you ride Machamp, but whatever. Maybe I'm being nitpicky at this point, but I really don't think I am. Ooh. This is... Do I have to fight Tapu Fini? Was that this one? There was Tapu Koko, Tapu Lele, Tapu Fini. I don't remember the other one. Okay. There's from Nebby. Nebby. Nab dab. There's Hapu. It's Hapu Koko. Wait, how did she get in here? Did she push the bowlers back after she got through it? That doesn't make any sense at all. It's a Z-Crystal. Why is... What, so she didn't have Z-Power before, but now she is? Now she does? I give my thanks. For your great blessing. As Kahuna... Oh, she's... Wait, so the Kahunas are chosen by the Tapu? I must have missed that part. I thought it was based on their just being really strong trainers, and they get their way there. Not they were just chosen by some deity. That explains why that lame guy in Ula Ula Island was the Kahuna. He was like some guy who didn't care about anything. Why would they choose him? Anyway. You come from a little far off. He must be really something. You're giving a sparkler some of the top administration arsenals. Well, if I was giving one, shouldn't that mean I'm supposed to be a Kahuna? Or am I something going to be something greater? Like a champion or something? The Kahuna of Pony. Try to follow him, but I was not chosen by the Tapu back then. And so you... That's why I kept seeing the other islands. Like, should you really go out to prove yourself? That's kind of lame that you had to prove yourself, but I was just picked because I decided to walk on a bridge and swat some Spearows away. Like, I'm serious. Also, oh, there is also an altar of the sun with some islands with an E for no reason. Same with the moon. The moon temple ends with an E for no reason. Why? The temple of the sunning and the moony? I'm gonna pronounce them like that, because why would they end it with an E if they don't mean us to do that? Well, I'll tell you what I know. Thank you, Apu. But it was not that much. Ceremony have a logic point by the altar. Use two flutes. Oh, that's why we're giving the moon one first. I bet in moon you get the sun one first. You have to find the moon one. Listen, we gotta find the sun one. That's it. That's what I bet we gotta do. The moon flute. My mother had it. The moon flute used to reside in Lake Ulaula. Exeggutor Island! Ooh. I wanna go to Exeggutor Island. I wanna get an execute. Or an Exeggutor. I don't really care what I get. It's the same thing. Lillie, you take Mudsdale, proceed to Seafolk Village. What, so Hop, you're gonna walk? You're gonna, Lillie, what do? You just leave me in the dust? Well, Hump, hey, does Tapu-Fini have anything for me? Touch the statues, no reaction. Nope, Tapu-Fini doesn't like me. It's only Tapu Koko, because, you know, I swatted some Spearows away from a galaxy puff. And Lillie had to like, I mean, not Lillie. Lillie is not chosen by anyone. Hapu was chosen because she actually proved herself by being strong and going to other islands and crap, so. Wow, these days are really, like, I don't know. It's interesting because they really are, like, gods. Unlike other legendaries, which they kind of just are talked about in myth. These are, like, actual gods that take place, that, like, take part in the world. I should just fly back, shouldn't I? Because, like, there was even the one island, it was Ulaula, I believe. Yeah, I forget which deity that one was, which Tapu that one was, but it destroyed the Thrifty Megamart because he didn't like it on his island. It's like they weren't worshipping him enough, so he just blew up their Megamart. Or he just doesn't like capitalism, who knows. Thank you, Hoppa, thank you, Mudsdale. That's what friends do. Friends? But you're not friends, you guys don't know hardly know each other, do you? I don't know, maybe you do. Thank you, I don't give up, no matter what. I'm happy now that my mother's gone and I don't have to babysit Nebby anymore. I think I'm going to keep him as a medallion. He's easier to take care of. Oh, so wait, if Hapu's the Kahuna now, that means we have to fight Mudsdale, doesn't it? Does that mean I have to fight her before I leave the island? Or do we have to go to Exeggutor Island first and then do some things, then come back here? That looks to be the case. Are we healed? I don't think we did anything except throw a quick ball at Wimpod, to be quite honest. We used Shadow Claw once, apparently. I don't remember doing that. Oh, that was when I caught, what's its name? I caught something. I caught Gastrodon, that's right. I guess it didn't hurt me at all, so no, we're fine. See if it'll give us a ride. I don't think the restaurant boat's gonna give us a ride, but this is, I thought, where they walked in. Maybe it isn't. Also, this restaurant's the worst of all the ones I've been to so far. This one only gives you one heart scale for stopping at. I guess it's like 500 per heart scale, and this one was a pretty cheap place to sit down. It was only 500. Alright, I don't know how long this episode is. I don't know how long it was I was looking for Wimpod. Where did they go? Oh, are you... Really, guys? You're not gonna tell me which boat? Oh, wait. You are. Flag on the map. Sorry, Rotom. Sorry, I apologize. That's my fault. You were telling me exactly where to go, and for once, I was like, where do I go? Anyway. Did you find her? Yes, Hapu was made the new Kahuna. Oh, that's joy to my ears. Her old grandma was smiling down on us. It's kind of lame that, like, okay. Fine. What's the difference? We're going he doesn't need to know why we're going to Exeggutor Island. Oh, so he knows already! I really don't think we should... The SS Magikarp? Oh, wow. I feel safe on that boat. Wow. That's not... Of all the boats we could have taken, yeah, I'm so glad we took the Magikarp, not the Gyarados or the Whiscash. I think there was a Steelix. I guess that one would be bad as well for different reasons, but... Wow, okay. I hope I can actually fly to Exeggutor Island from here on out. I don't have to actually take a boat from Pony Island every time I want to go here. Here are this used to be trial site. It used to be trial site. So does that mean I'm going to fight Hapu here? I'm going to understand the appeal. So it's basically just an island for just Pokemon. But isn't that what they said about Pony Island too? My god, Lillie is happy! She's too happy! She's too happy for this, during this existential crisis in our lives. I'm seriously thinking she's wants her mother to be stuck in that dimension and Nebby to be staying as a medallion. I'm serious, this is very odd character development for something tragic to happen in her life and now she's changed into a happy person. It's very odd character development. What is that? That's an Exeggutor. Wait, this is the first encounter! This is the first encounter! A wild Exeggutor. Guess what we're getting? Guess what we are getting? We are getting an Exeggutor, level 40. It's frisking me. Wow, that's a sucky ability to have there. That's alright. Let's crunch it. Just bite its body. Okay. Egg Bomb, that's not gonna do much. Ow. And one more crunch, and then we'll throw some balls! Well, I should crit and kill it. Because the game doesn't want me to get anything good. Okay, good. Confusion. I'm actually not feeling Masquerade right now. Let's go to Barbecue. But you can resist grass stuff. And you avoid Egg Bomb. I don't know what else it might have. Psyshock? Oh, yeah! Exeggutor. Psychic. Okay. Bag! Balls! Bag balls! Balls of bag. Balls of my bag. Have a ball from my bag! An Ultra Ball! It's probably not gonna catch it. This thing probably has a really low catch rate. And I didn't, like, put it to sleep or anything. So. Or I'll get it on my first try. That works, too. Yes! We got an alone Exeggutor! That's really cool. Of course, again, I'm not gonna just add it to my team right away. I gotta... someone has to die first. What, I haven't seen an execute lit yet? I could've sworn I have, but I guess not. Ah, yeah, we got us an Exeggutor. I don't care that it was a guaranteed encounter. I already know at this point that, like, a couple Pokemon I've gotten were already guaranteed encounters, but how would I have known that? This is my first time playing. Alright, female gigantic Exeggutor. What do I name you? You are Pickle! Pickle, to pickle something, you know, that's what a pickle actually is. It is a pickled cucumber. Naughty. All right, that's not bad, I think. Or is it bad? So a special attack's already higher, so maybe it is kind of bad. We got us frizz, but there's a battle. Yeah, okay, that's a sucky ability. Wait, grass dragon? Oh, that's right, it's grass dragon for some reason. It doesn't have any dragon attacks though, so it's basically not grass dragon. That's fine. We'll send it to a box. We'll get it. We'll test him out later. Her out later. If someone dies, which someone will. We're gonna probably have another team sweep this game at some point. Look at that face of hers. What is the? Oh my God, Lillie, you are so happy. It is creepy how happy you are. Maybe I'm just being weird, or. I don't know. Thank you all for watching this episode. I hope you enjoyed it. We'll see you all next time. We're going to continue to explore Exeggutor Island and see what the heck we came here for. Oh, we came here for that stupid flute. We're going to get that flute and do some fun things. Hope to see you then. Thank you for watching, and rock on.